We're gonna be doing the what? On my boat for sailing across the world. So, I have my base, which is this cupcake. It's floaty, very sustainable. And then I have one dumbbell and another dumbbell. I'm gonna be working out across the world. Or I can just use it to help me. There's something to save me. Next thing is, I have this in case a shark comes and I have to evacuate my boat. So I have to get on this in case a shark comes and I have to evacuate my boat. I have to get on this and row, continue swimming across the sea. And then the last thing I have here is this little noodle to help me. I'm gonna be rowing with my food. The next scene you will see is me rowing across the world. Bye. Across the world. I'm ready. So I'm organizing my stuff. Yeah, the water's pretty good. Okay, let's get on. I fixed my hair just to get on my face. It's really nice if I don't think. Okay? Okay? Okay, so we're stuck on my roll. I don't have to. Okay, you know what? We don't need two of these. Oops.
Somebody catch him.
I'll catch him.
One.
I'm so scared.
Two. Three.
Okay, so as you can see, there's a huge turtle go behind me. Mm-hmm. Would you care to film that, Mama? So that's the flamingo I'm gonna be riding. But there's another, the best flamingo in the world, which I'm gonna show you right now. Ready? Get it. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. I'm not gonna show it to you until all the viewers close their eyes. Yes! Hey, hey baby! Okay. Drive her. I'm okay.